Veilbearer! What did I do to offend you?
Nothing. I just want to know if you saw what happened to the girl, Myrto.
I saw the girl steal a taste of food for your feast, and she fell ill.
She tasted it?
Yes! I'm sorry! Please don't punish me!
What? No, of course not.
Athena, Donesti.
Oh, Icabera, do not curse me with your anger.
What? Why would I curse you?
Your anger is well storied. We seek only to please you, unlike that disrespectful waif Myrto.
What did Myrto do?
I could not say. I only know that Exioni called Myrto a wrongdoer and said you had punished her for her transgressions as a warning to us all.
That is ridiculous. I need to find Exioni. Greyhair, where can I find the priestess Exioni? You must know.
The priestess and her sisters have a secluded retreat. None know where it is, for it is hidden from common eyes. I cannot say more for risk of offending them, or you.
Those women do not speak for me. Tell me now, or I'll get angry.
Yes, yes! They appear from and retreat to a secret den, past the border to Elise.
Time to have words. Exioni, why did you flee from the village?
I left to consult with my sisters. We needed to understand why the poor girl was struck down.
Did Lenu offend the divine eagle bearer somehow?
Or are we being tested by greater powers of Olympus?
Are the gods testing our faith? Or yours?
I don't want to play games. Please, tell me what you know so I can save Myrto.
Of course, beloved Eagle Bearer. We want the same.
We prayed for an answer, and it was delivered.
In the sacred cave, there is a plant that can save her, but it is too dangerous for us mere mortals to descend into.
I'll go get it. Zeus! That's a beast! The priestesses expect me to become bear shit? I like this. First the bear, then the plant. The priestesses were hoping for a martyr god, and not a pissed-off Mystios. Got it. Wait. This plant is nothing but pig feed. It won't do anything. Malaka! Exioni! I killed your bear.
You're here.
You're alive.
Very much so. And angry. You better have an antidote for poor Myrto, or else.
Or what?
Shut your lying, filthy mouths. You poisoned Myrto to try to hurt me. And then when I found you, you tried to feed me to a cursed bear.
Yes.
No, we didn't mean it.
Didn't mean it? You lying, Malaikis. You've got Lenu wrapped around your fingers, and you're living fat off the villagers in my name!
It's true.
So true, your divinity.
I am not a god, you thieving swine! Give me the antidote for Myrto, or I'll split your heads open! Now, be gone! I have the medicine for Myrto. Quick, let's give it to her.
Cassandra?
Shh, rest.
You did it.
That was close.
You need to talk to the villagers.
Look inside yourselves. You'll know that I'm no god, and you can live for yourselves.
Maybe you are right. Still, you saved my daughter. I'll never forget that!
Thank you, Eaglebearer, for giving us the courage to stand on our own.
When I eventually finish your statue, it will be a reminder to the village of your message, and a guide for them to do for themselves.